Adak Island is nearly devoid of trees, except for this, the Adak Forest. Now, it's not much of a forest, granted, but then again, it's the only one we've got. Now, let's take a closer look at this forest of ours. Now, these are Sitka spruce trees, and in the protection afforded by them grew a few Barclay willow as well. Now, these 20 or so trees were planted in 1951 by Navy personnel, and in the past 30 years, well, the climate seems to have kept their growth in check. In fact, they seem to huddle here together for warmth, perhaps, on this harsh, windy hillside on the western side of Kulak Bay. But all in all, it's a grand little stand of trees, and another element which contributes to Adak's character. It's your island. Get out and see it. As one looks south across Sweeper Cove, the rolling tundra hills and rugged peaks of Lucky Point loom on the horizon. And beyond those hills, beyond those peaks, if you follow that road yonder, lies Finger Bay. Now, this beautiful bay is not far from the naval station. It's a short drive by car, a pleasant walk by foot, and it's the starting point for the spectacular hike to Little Thumb. You just follow this path, and it'll lead you up and down through the rolling tundra, all the way to Little Thumb, a sightseer's and fisherman's paradise. Now the scenery, the hike, the path, they all change somewhat as the seasons change. But gather together a few friends, pick yourself a nice day, and enjoy a unique hike of a lifetime. Adak is a big island, it's a beautiful island, and it's your island. Take time to see it.